Hi, everybody. I'm talking kind of quiet right now because I'm in a library. So I just wanted to tell you about something that I like to do, and this is something that I do when I'm feeling like I want to spread a little love in the universe and just in my local area, of course. I like to hide notes in books. And this is just a note for any random person. Whoever picks up that book, is gonna find that note someday. It may be months, it may be days, maybe a year, but I never will see that person get that note and never get to see the reaction, but I just like to spread love and joy, and hopefully someone will find that and they will really enjoy it. So I also like to do this. I can put them in in grocery stores on shelves or other places in coffee shops, just leave it on a table. But particularly, I love putting them in books, so that's something special that I like to do, and maybe you can try it sometime. So thanks for watching.